Sunshine, everyone. My name is Sarah Cherry. I'm 11 years old. I study at Beltree International School, Campus 9. Today, I'm very happy to stand up here to talk about my speaking. The topic I choose today is, what do you do when you find your friend lost belonging? Keeping your seat is the most important thing to do because sometimes you attempt to lose them. Like for example, you've lost an eraser and you cannot find them. And for me, when I found my friend lost belonging, I go to give it to the teacher or put it in the desk, or when it's time to go home, I either leave it to the teacher or put it in my bag and give them back tomorrow or anything else. The thing that you lost easily is pen, eraser, marker, or either other thing that is very long and very important. For example, when you lost something that you want to keep it, you don't know where to find it, like it is on the floor. When you check it, you don't see them. For me, when I lost my belonging, I either check it or buy another one. And lost thing is losing important thing is the thing that everyone don't want to happen. Either way, here's a following thing that you can find your friend lost belonging. When you find your friend lost belonging, you give it to the teacher to give them back. Or put them on the desk and then find it. Or when it's time to go home, when your friend forgot something, and they already gone home, you put it in your bag and bring it to them tomorrow. That's all. And this is all the things I want to say about. Finding the friend of belonging. In the end, I would like to say thank you to everyone for listening and pay attention to my speaking.